If the brain said, I do all the thinking, I want most of the nutrients. Then the lungs would wait a while. If I don't oxygenate the blood, you would die as a brain. So the brain says, what do you need? Everything you need. All the nutrients, everything. Then the liver would say, if I don't filter the blood, both you guys would die. So all the organs of the body get whatever they need. If you had a free enterprise system in the body, you'd die in about an hour. Do you understand the point?